Hey guys, welcome to Planning with Ellie and happy Sunday. Today I'm going to be doing my plan with me for the new week. But first I want to share with you guys something that I picked up at Home Goods, and it is for my Recollections Lexington rowing cart. And I wanted to share it with you guys in case you guys wanted to go pick it up. But here's this little magnetic storage bin, and it's a soft pink and it has three compartments as you can see. So it has one. And then, oh, it actually has four. There's one here, and one here. And the best part about it is that it's magnetic, and then it also has a little like a little silicone thing that you can use to like stick onto. And I bought this because I'm gonna put this on my Lexington cart, like on the sides. And this is gonna be perfect to store some of my pens and like my scissors, because I do roll my cart with me whenever I film my videos. So it'll be just quick and easy to grab like my pens or my scissors if I need them. And yeah, and this was only $6.99, so definitely a great buy. They did have like other pink, I mean they did have other storage bins that I could use for my cart, but they had it in like a turquoise color, and I want the pink ones because my cart is pink. And I still have to do that video for you guys of how I have it set up, and I'm gonna try to film it for you guys so that it'll be my video for this Friday. Even if I have to do a double video, I'm gonna try to do it because I know I've been telling you guys that I'm gonna film it for you guys, so I wanna definitely get that done. But here it is, so just in case you guys wanna go pick it up yourselves, perfect for your Lexington cards or your IKEA Rasca cards. Oh my god, I can't talk today. But let's go ahead and get started. And I'm gonna show you guys my spread and how it turned out, and I love it. I think it came out amazing. It's just so fun and feminine, and it's such a perfect spread. So that's the Recollections A5. And here is my Recollections Personal, or mini, should I say. And here's what that looks like. So it came out really cute, I love it. I think what I love the most is all the pink. I love pink. So such a girly color. But let's go ahead and get started with my A5 planner. So for this one, I'm gonna be using this sticker collection right here. And this is from, this is one of the sticker sets that I got from the Chicago Planner Conference, and I thought it would be perfect to use. I forgot who, oh, it's Libby & Company. So I grabbed these and I thought these would be perfect to use in my spread for this week. I also grabbed some washi, and here are the ones that I'm going to be using. I'm just going to kind of stick to the soft greens, so that's what I'm going to be using for today. But to get started, I think I'm gonna start with the stickers this time, and I'll do the washi last just to see how I want my layout to look. But let's go ahead and start. So there is a couple of full boxes, and then there's like headers and check boxes. So let's see, and then there is half boxes as well. You know, let's start with the half boxes. And then hopefully these stickers fit nice where I don't have to alter so much. So yeah, we'll just go ahead and do it that way. I love these stickers. More so, I love the paper that she uses. And you know what guys, I was just thinking I probably should have got one more of those little storage bins, but it's okay. I'll probably go back maybe soon to see if they have the set that I was looking for. Yeah. So as you can see, there is a little space, but I'm not going to worry about it. I'm not going to stress out about it. I'm just going to let it be. So let's go ahead and continue. And there isn't one more. But you know what? For this one, we can put my water tracker over here. I've been trying to do good as far as like tracking my water. We'll put this one right here. So I hope you guys had a great week. I had a good week too. I was pretty busy. On Thursday, I told you guys I went to the food tasting for the banquet that I'm having my daughter's cotillionade, and the food was pretty good, and there was unlimited wine, so that's always great. And what else? I also went on Saturday. We booked the photographer as well as the people that are going to be decorating her banquet hall. So that's already done. And what else? So the photographer is done. I don't know why. Okay, there we go. So the photographer is already done, and we also went to go look for her dress, and we got so lucky because we actually found it. So I'm really, really excited about that. We already put the deposit down, and her dress should be arriving at the end of July. And once it arrives, then she'll go, you know, they'll give us a call, we'll go, and then she'll try it on, and they'll alter it to, you know, so that it can fit, you know, whatever she needs to fit. But yeah, I'm really excited about it. She's really excited about it. Now she actually tried one dress on, and she looked so cute, like a princess. So I can't wait to see how, you know, she looks on the day of and how everything turns out. But here we go. So today I went to Joann's early morning. I woke up pretty early and I decided that I was gonna go. When I go to Joann's, I usually have to take two buses and then walk a little bit. So I usually like tuck myself out of it. So it's been a while since I last went. And I went today and I really didn't find anything much. I found a few items which I posted on my Instagram, and I'm sure you guys saw it already. But yeah, there just wasn't too much that caught my attention or anything like that. So I was like, I bought just a few items. And then I went to the Dollar Tree that's in the same, in the same market. It's like a whole like plaza thing. And that Dollar Tree did not have anything that I liked or that I wanted. So I didn't buy anything there. And then I ended up going to HomeGoods because it was a few steps down. And that's where I bought all my storage bins. So I bought like three storage bins for my cart, which I did not show you guys. I probably just put those on my Instagram stories. And then the magnetic one that I just showed you guys, because that is a definite must. And I'm sure you guys would love, love to see it. But here we go. I don't know what I'm doing, guys, so just kind of bear with me. Again, I just, you know, I try to use my kits up, so I want to make sure that I do get to use them. And like I said, I'm not going to worry about the white spaces that I have, because otherwise, it's just gonna stress me out, and I really don't need to stress out for nothing. Sorry about that, guys. I had to sneeze. I've been getting some really bad allergies, and I keep forgetting to go get some allergy medication, but it's really, really annoying. I don't know if it's like the air or something, but yeah, I've been like getting a ton of allergies. So I need some medicine for that. But let's go ahead and the weekend one is so cute. See, there's just a lot of this stuff. I'm not really sure how to. I think what I'm gonna use this. And then I'm gonna use this, and then I'll put the check boxes there. So it's really quiet today. Today pretty much, since I did laundry yesterday, Saturday, I was like, okay, you know, today I'll go to Joann's, I'll check it out. And then I wanted to go to Michael's too, but I ended up wearing a little jacket, so it was cold, so I decided to just come home instead. And I'm like, okay, well, you know, I'll film my videos and I'll just plan and organize my little little Lexington cardigan. How many of you guys love organizing your Rascal cards or your Lexington cards? I could do it all the time. And same thing with my planner area. I love organizing it. I don't know, something about it is just super fun. But there we go, that's what that looks like. Let's go ahead and add the washi to kind of give it some more color. Okay, now I gotta be smart about what I'm gonna do here. Okay. Let's do this one right here. So I've been watching a show called The Good Wife, and I love that show. Yeah, sorry, I had to go get my washi cutter, but yeah, so I love that show. I'm like truly obsessed with it, and I watch it all the time. So I don't know if you guys have seen it, but let me know in the comments down below if you guys like that show. So there is a couple of videos that I want to film this week, so I think I might end up going out of my uploading schedule, and I might just, you know, upload as soon as I'm done. Again, it's been a real hassle, like, just, you know, I have so many ideas, and all of my ideas, like, once I come up with them, I put them in my phone, then I transfer them to my planner, and then it's just like, when do I do them, you know? Because then there's days that I would rather do this or rather do that. But let's see. I don't think I'm gonna have enough for that. This washi tape seems a little too bright for right now, but I'm gonna use it anyway because it's already on there. And then I'm gonna need another one, and I have no idea what to do, guys. Like, I'm kind of stuck. I have no idea what to do with this bread. As you can see, I'm missing washi. So maybe I'll put this right here. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and add this one right here just because I don't know what else to do. And I did pull this out originally because I wanted to use it, so we might as well. So let's go ahead and do the same over here. So I forgot what I last left off in, but I think it was, oh my gosh, oh, I thought I messed up. I was like, uh-oh. But anyways, what I was saying is that I think I left off with saying that I have a couple of videos I want to film for you guys this week. So they might be out of my schedule just because I want to get them up for you guys, but I hope you guys enjoy them anyway. So, yep, that's it. All right. Sorry, guys, I'm kind of just concentrating now. I was thinking of doing one of those like fast videos where, you know, you rewind everything and you speed everything up and just see how it turns out, but I don't know, it seems to me that you guys do like these, you know, my videos the way they are, so I'm like, I don't know why I should change it, you know? But yeah. So it's just some layers of green. Oh, and the reason why I'm using these is because St. Patrick's Day is on Saturday. You know, I've never been to the Chicago River when they turned the river green. I've always seen it, you know, like in pictures or on TV, but I've never really gone. Like I said, I don't really celebrate St. Patrick's Day, but there you go, guys. That is what that looks like. I am going to be working on it a lot more, so you guys will see the end result on my Instagram, but for now I'm gonna leave it that way. And let's go ahead and just get started with this one right here, because again the video's already probably kind of long. All right, so let's make sure it's the right one. Okay, so for this one I'm going to be using my St. Patrick's Day Simple Stories sticker, and I love using bigger stickers for this one because it, you know, takes up the space. But let's go ahead and I pulled out these two washi sets right here. And even though this has blue and this is kind of like a brown, because the pinks and the greens are still kind of matching, I'm okay with that. Do you guys remember the spread I was supposed to do with this? I didn't end up doing it because I was like, hello, it's not St. Patrick's week. All right, and this washi tape is from Mommy Hay. And yeah, all right, so I already laid down the first side, and I almost decided not to use this washi just because, okay, well, Liz, it kind of does have the brown there and that kind of doesn't really go, but I'm gonna use it anyway just because I like it. And then I'm gonna use the green washi to layer over it. There we go. I'll do all that cutting later. So let's go ahead and keep going and adding our... I was gonna add the pink washi, but... So you see how indecisive I am? So I decided not to use the thin green washi, and I'm just gonna go ahead and use the thin pink washi instead. Because either way, there is a brighter pink in there, and it'll just look better. Sorry guys, I'm very, not sure what to do today. I've kind of been like at a, I've kind of been in a planner lost mind where, like, I have ideas for crafting, but for my planner, I haven't really had any great ideas. Just because sometimes I kind of, I kind of tend to tell my mind, like, okay, you need new washi, like, in order to do a new spread, and that's not true, you know, I should be using what I have, and I shouldn't just be going out to buy some, but I don't know why, but with fresh washi, it just feels like, oh, I have a great idea, just because it's fresh, new washi that I haven't had stored away, you know what I'm saying? But, yeah, and then I just kind of feel like my layouts haven't been turning out the way I want, and it's just been a whole, like, thing with my planner that I'm just like, I don't know what's going on. It's not really working out to the way I hoped it would work out. Jesus, I can't talk today. Sorry, guys. Oh my gosh. Okay. All right, so there we go. That looks cute, kind of. Yes. All right, let's go ahead and add the Saint, the Happy St. Patrick's. And we're gonna put it right there. Because technically, I'm just kind of just grab the stickers and place them wherever I feel I need to. That looks cute. That actually came out pretty good for not thinking about it and doing pretty fast. I love this flower sticker. Oh my gosh. And it has all these little tiny ones. I can't find my little scissors, guys. I'm not sure where I left them. But I can't work without them. I love those little scissors. But anyway, let's go ahead and put this one maybe up here. That's so cute. And then here is another one. Okay, I'm not liking these little things in between. And do that. That's so pretty. So very lucky. Oh wait, no, I can't put it there because I need room to write. I don't want to use that, so we'll put that there. We'll put some little words. Maybe this I can put over here. Kiss me, I'm Irish. We'll do a little blue on this side. Irish for a day. My lucky charm. That looks good. I think I like this spread a lot better, no doubt. But maybe once I finish it, it'll turn out the way I was hoping it would. I hope I can cover that. Let's see, Friday, Saturday. We could put it right here on Sunday. That looks really cute. Maybe up here something. Oh, there's another one. Maybe I could put this one right here. No, but it would go into that. There we go. What else? Let's just add a few more little hearts. Okay. Alright, there we go. Well, that is it, guys. Again, you guys will see the end results in my Instagram page. But I do apologize for being kind of all over the place. Very indecisive today. Not good. I promise you guys, I will get my thoughts back together. Either way, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And you know what to do. Give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Follow me on Instagram @Ellie_planwithme. I love you guys, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.